Do most flycatchers have a dark top and a light bottom on their bill?
This, yes.
Okay. I can see the pointy on the white ironing there. That's a telltale sign, I guess.